In BricsCAD, you can generate drawing views from any 3D model. These views are updated automatically when the original model is changed. Generate 2D drawings from your 3D model using the Base Views command. Every time you click, a new and different view is placed on your sheet. You can change the properties of one or multiple views in the Properties bar. You can, for example, disable hidden and tangent lines. The type of section view can be changed in the drop-down menu in the Drawing Views section, which can be found in the ribbon. Similarly, you can also create a half section from the bottom base view. You can see that the hatch angle is identical for different projections of the same solid. It changes according to the view section style of the solids. Create a section of the connecting flange of the valve. After placing the drawing view, you can adjust the depth of the section. To zoom in on certain details of your drawing views, you can use the Detail View feature. Two options are available. You can create circular or rectangle detail views. If needed, you can also adjust the scale of your detail section. If you're not happy with the standard section style, add New Custom Styles in the View Section Styles panel of the Drawing Explorer. You can change the color of the identifier, its position, and more. All changes are displayed in the preview image. In the hatch, you can change color of the hatch, its scale, type, and angles. Finally, in the cutting plane, the line type of the section lines, their color, and line weight can be changed. Similarly, you can create a custom view detail style and adjust all properties. To change the line weight of the hatch, go to the Drawing Explorer and select Layers. You can adjust the current section view style to your own custom one in the Properties bar. The detail section view styles can be changed in a similar way. To specify the necessary dimensions in your drawing, you can use the Linear Dimension tool. To finish the drawing, you can add the Bill of Materials, which gathers data about all the materials used in your model.